So I'm here with Tom Raftery from Green Monk, and we're going to present him with his bottle of Allagash Kiru. And thank you for speaking at the Monktoberfest.
Thank you.
So tell me a little bit, what did you speak about today?
So I gave a talk today about using open source cloud platforms to measure and reduce the emissions of cloud computing.
So that combines a little bit of the tech with the environmental stuff that you cover a lot on Green Monk.
Exactly. And part of the issue with cloud computing is, while it's incredibly useful and can be quite efficient for processes and things like that, nobody really knows what the emissions from using cloud computing are, because the cloud computing operators are not publishing that data. So my talk was saying, look, if we can use the open source platforms, the cloud stacks, the open stack, the Eucalyptus, etc., if we can patch those and build in ourselves the reporting and the measurement of emissions and energy use, then we can make it immediately available to the hundreds and thousands of people who use those platforms.
And what kind of customers do you think would use something like that?
So I gotta think that a lot of the larger organizations, the IBMs, the HPs, et cetera, they're all about sustainability at a corporate level, mm-hmm. and they push it out to a lot of their clients. Now, if they had a way to easily report on their emissions from their cloud computing, I think they would. Currently, they don't. And there aren't standards around it either, which is another thing that's holding it up. But I mean, we can build the standards, we can build it into the open platforms and push it out to the IBMs, et cetera, and all of their customers.
Do you see something like that being a utility, even for utilities, as they start to take on more of an IT infrastructure?
I suppose it could be. The utilities at the moment are staying away from cloud computing. Very few of them are buying into it because, you know, there's not a lot of cloud computing stuff that utility companies can be using, maybe some of the CRM platforms, mm-hmm. but for their big data issues, you know, which is the main IT stuff they're going into at the moment with smart grids, they don't see a need currently for cloud computing. Down the line, they probably will, and at that point, yeah, they'll use it.
So a great way for the IT industry to really do something good for the environment, to do something good for corporate responsibility.
Exactly.
Well, we thank you for talking at Monktoberfest today.
Thanks,
and
Mike.
I understand we'll have your talk up on the site as well as video of it.
Yes, we'll have the slides on SlideShare, and the video will be at redmonk.com/tv.
Great. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Mike.
Thanks, Tom.